Hey, what's going on, guys? Sandeep here, and this is another common problem with Windows 10 that sometimes you don't get any Wi-Fi signal because the Wi-Fi adapter is missing on your PC. If you search for device manager and open it and then go to network adapters, then you won't find your wireless network adapter listed here. So in this video, I will show you different methods to fix this problem on your Windows 10. So the first thing you can do is click and highlight this network adapter and then go to View tab on the top and click on Show Hidden Devices. And you might see your network adapter listed there. And it may be disabled in some cases. So if it is disabled, then go to Action tab and click on Scan for Hardware Changes. And doing this will re-enable your Wi-Fi adapter. If it was uninstalled due to certain reasons, then you would be able to see your Wi-Fi adapter again. So this way, if you are able to see your Wi-Fi network adapter again, then you would be able to see your Wi-Fi networks and you can connect to any wireless network. But if it is not working, then follow the next method. For this method, you have to run the network troubleshooter. Go to Start menu and then Settings. Then click on Network and Internet and you will get this troubleshoot option or the network troubleshooter option at the bottom. So you have to open network troubleshooter and Windows will try to find the problem associated with your network adapter. And if there is any problem found, then you will get an option to fix the problem or you can get more details about the problem. And if Windows troubleshooter is able to fix the problem, then you will get an option to apply the fix. So you have to just click on that option, apply fix, and then you may have to restart your Windows 10. After that, check if you are able to see your network adapter or not. If not, follow the next method. For this method, you have to check certain Windows services. Go to Start and search for Services and open the Services app. And you will get a list of services on your Windows 10. Now you need to find WWAN Autoconfig and WLAN Autoconfig and make sure they are running. If not, right click on them like this WWAN, go to Properties and select Startup Type Automatic and start the service. And make sure Startup Type is Automatic, then click on Apply and OK. And do the same thing for WLAN Autoconfig. Make sure service is running. If not, right click on it. Then go to Properties. Select Startup Type Automatic and start the service. Click on Apply and OK. So you have to start these services. Now after that, you have to restart your Windows 10 as well. And then check if you are able to see Wi-Fi adapter or not. And if you are still not getting Wi-Fi adapter, then you can try to fix the socket API errors. Go to Start and search for CMD. And then click on Run as Administrator. Click on Yes option, you will get on this screen. Now you need to type here netsh, then space winsock, then space reset. And hit Enter on your keyboard. And it will fix if there is any socket API error, then it will resolve it. After that, you have to restart your Windows 10 again and check. And if this command doesn't work, then you can try another command after the restart. Open the CMD as admin again. Then you can execute another command that is net configuration command to remove all the WAN miniport and reinstall it after reboot. So you need to type netcfg then space hyphen d then hit Enter on your keyboard. Then you should see this kind of message: removing device WAN miniport, different kind of WAN miniport. And if you are getting any error here, then you can execute this command again. Then you should see this kind of message: removing device WAN miniport. And if you are still getting error, then you can try to execute this command multiple times till the time you see this message: removing device WAN miniport. So it should remove all the WAN miniport from your computer and you can reinstall it after restarting your Windows 10. So after this command, you have to restart your Windows 10 again and check if you are getting your Wi-Fi adapter or not. And in the most cases, these methods should help you to fix the problem. But if you are still not getting your Wi-Fi adapter, then you can try to reset the network. Go to Start and then Settings, open Network and Internet, go to Bottom and click on Network Reset. Click on Reset Now and then click on Yes to confirm, and it will delete all the network profiles from your Windows 10, and after that it will restart your Windows 10. After the restart, you have to check if you are getting your Wi-Fi adapter or not. If not, follow the next method. For this method, you can try to restore your Windows 10 to earlier date. So press Windows plus R key together on your keyboard and type there restrui.exe. Then hit OK. Now it will open System Restore. Click on Next. And if you see these restore point, then you have to select the restore point when your Windows 10 was working fine with network adapter. So you have to choose that restore point. After that, click on Next, and it will restore your Windows 10 to that date when your Wi-Fi adapter was working. And after that, you have to restart your Windows 10 again and check if you are getting your Wi-Fi adapter listed or not. And if you don't have any restore point or not getting the Wi-Fi adapter, then you can try to reinstall the network driver. For this method, you have to get a working computer where internet is working. Then go to Google and search for your laptop manufacturer website and then driver. It may be Asus, HP or any laptop manufacturer. You just have to go to the official website and then select your product and model. You should see similar interface. Then you need to go to driver and utilities. And you may have to select your operating system, choose Windows 10, if you are on Windows 10, of course. Then you should see these kind of networking drivers. And from there, you have to download the latest Wi-Fi driver for your laptop. Download it and transfer it to affected computer and install the driver. After that, you have to restart your affected computer. And doing these steps should fix the problem, and you would be able to see your network adapter and you can connect to Wi-Fi network. So this is how you can fix the problem if the Wi-Fi adapter is missing on your Windows 10. And that's all for this video, guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button, and if it doesn't work, hit the dislike button, and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos, and I will see you in my next video.